the first really big purchase for Simple Moon Farm is our new tractor. It's a John Deere. We got it at Heritage Tractor, same place we got our riding lawnmower. Pretty exciting. First time I've ever had a tractor. For implements, we've got the auger, we've got the front end loader, we've got forks, and we've got a brush hog. This tractor should be a reasonable size for what we need to do out here. It's not a giant tractor, but it's not subcompact either. It's just a compact tractor. The very first job that I need to have it do out here is a little unusual. I'll go ahead and show you what I'm talking about. Wendy wants me to get rid of this tree. It's not a fruit tree, and it just kind of gets in the way when she's walking back and forth to take care of the goats. At nighttime, she sometimes gets poked by the branches. It's a little tricky because somewhere along the line, somebody put up a wire trellis on it and it has grown into the tree and cannot be removed. And that goes all the way down to what had been ground level. I have dug out around the roots a little bit there. So my plan is to use a chainsaw to cut through as many of those roots as I can, and then use the front end loader to try and just push that tree over. Maybe it'll work, I don't know. Maybe it'll push over far enough that I can use the chainsaw on some of the other roots that might come out of the ground. We'll see how it goes. Get a little more of the roots out. I didn't get it on video, but it was helpful to dig out around those roots and cut out a few more sections of them. A little more digging out of those roots, chopping the whole thing up and piling it somewhere. It's been a few days, I've had other projects, and I needed to get the chainsaw sharpened. Let's keep trying. Thank you. that was more work than I thought it would be, and a job that I could not have done without our new tractor. Remember, your dreams are closer than the moon. Thanks for taking this trip around the moon with us.